What people forget is there was also plenty of costume drama for people who didn't like snooker.
It is not good, Your Majesty. King Philip's ambitions to rule Europe remain unquenched. He will not bow to your authority.
If he dares sail his armada against England, then Drake will crush him.
No, no, Your Majesty. He has abandoned plans for an armada. You see, he believes he can settle his scores against England in another manner.
And the king's head is down. He looks dejected. And that's a magnificent break from Her Majesty. Queen Elizabeth now goes through to meet Cliff Thorburn at the Crucible in the semi-final.